Last December, it was Aamir Khan's PK that captured cinemas during Christmas. This time, this coveted slot will be taken over by Shah Rukh Khan and team for Rohit Shetty's Dilwale, which also features Kajol, Varun Dhawan and Kriti Sanon. Director Rohit Shetty has confirmed that Dilwale will be a Christmas release this year. Dilwale is said to be a comedy drama and will be produced by Rohit himself and SRK's wife Gauri Khan. Most fans are just reeling from the news that they will get to see Bollywood's favorite Jodi in action again after a gap of 5 years. A large part of the movie will be shot in Goa, just like his previous films Golmaal and Singham. Varun had also posted a picture from the set on the microblogging site Twitter with the caption, "Dilwale with the big man himself." For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.